Covering Hoover now, a 13-year-old boy is accused of breaking into Hoover Tactical and stealing several guns. Police tell us the teen broke into the business on Highway 31 just after 10 o'clock last night. An officer found him hiding among the cars at Hollywood Imports 3 hours later. We're told he had a gun on him and showed police where he hid four other stolen guns behind two nearby businesses.